43 drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Here we go with Wallaby Age match 43. Lots of robots in the field shooting notes up into the speaker. Blue Alliance, 20 points. Red Alliance right behind with 17. 87-29 coming out in the middle of the field to try and find some more notes. Looks like they get one. And with that buzzer, we're into teleop. Drivers have control of the robot. 40-39, wasting no time cleaning out the center line of that field. Moving all those notes to the blue and taking control of the notes they can. Up into the amp it goes. And back down it comes. 865 heading to their amp, trying to get started with the scoring. Trying to get prepared for amplification. 4039's got another one in their amp. Looking to get notes up into the air here. Not a lot of them flying through the air. 4039 putting notes into the amp. Looks like they got another. There it goes. 8729 up into the blue speaker. And they're amplified for 10 seconds. Counting down now. Counting down 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. That is it for amplification. They get a couple of notes in. Red is doing the same thing. A couple of notes flying into their speaker. Damage notes on the field. Taking abuse from the robots in this match. 865 makes a shot into the red speaker, up and in it goes. 8731 bounces into the subwoofer, makes their shot, not quite enough power into the bar. 32 red, 55 blue, cooperation bonus activated on both. Lots of robots moving around the field. 4039 coming up to their amp. 8729 gets one into the speaker. 3543 has a note, looks like they're trying to get it moved through their intake, but it might have jammed a little bit. 8729 trying to pick up the blue horse. Another amplification for the Blue Alliance, counting down. The lights on the amp flashing as the subwoofer counts down. 8729 is there, sparkling H2O ready with a note to get 5 points for that. Blue Alliance taking a commanding lead in the points. 68 over 36, the 20-second buzzer goes. Human players trying to throw the high notes to spotlight robots with the microphone. 35-43 up in the air, 87-29 shooting up in the air. 2 seconds left, robots racing to park. 40-39 and 865 don't manage to park in that match. Looks like blue has a decisive lead, but we will wait for the score. Taking this one home, 76 over 40. Solid lead for blue. Speaker dominance bringing out the Blue Alliance. They're taking home 3 ranking points. 40-39 solidly in that number one position, and their alliance partners moving up a little bit towards them there. Coming up next, we have the replay of match 32. As match 32 does have one of the same teams that was in match 43, we will give them a